It hasn't always been easy, but I'm very proud of what I've achieved. Studying in Pakistan with the University of London was hard work, but totally worth it. To get a first-class honours degree, a scholarship to study for my master's in the UK, and now a successful career in finance, and to make them proud. When I think about where my degree has taken me so far, I wonder where it'll take me next.